way to. So, we were before.
Have you been all practicing?
These new faces. So the new people, we're going to have to kind of
catch up.
But I would like to see, Pavel, what's been happening on the workshop. When the last time I work, last time?
In best?
Second, for sure.
Yes, that's the second.
Yeah.
I would like to see what progress we see.
Ну, первое, one, короче.
First.
Yes. See, she don't touch the top. So if she doesn't touch, no one can touch. From this side, I will fix yes into fish position. No, not the neck. We have to work the legs. The legs. We're gonna fix all these positions. Okay. Come forward. Stay over here because you've already been working. Stay here. We make it like a you stay like this. Yeah, like that, yes. Yes, you stay behind, okay? You come front here. Don't be afraid. Don't be shy. Okay. That's it. Now, the idea of this lift. Okay, not bad. I'm starting to understand. But it's strong guy, not jumping. You've done it with before. So I will use this lady for now with me. Look carefully. So, the idea, watch, take a good look. The idea of the movement. Yes, Pablo? You winning? Good. Now, the idea of the movement is very simple. Okay? It's not about the jump. It's the timing of the goal and the timing of where you place the goal. You're going, all of you, what I saw now, you're going to the shoulder. You're thinking, put the goal on the shoulder. And I remember the last time I explained, you have to go higher.
Pusher.
Pusher.
Yes.
That's it.
Higher.
Then the position so that you make space for the lady to place her foot first, and it's not two legs goals, it's adi va mit both legs like a cat. You understand? Leg, leg. Leg, leg. Now, boy, right side of the chest, center of the spine. Yes? So if I'm like this, tells the lady, it's communication for right shoulder, right. Now, prava, shoulder, sit, lift. Now, you work down from the motion from the legs, the timing of the lady. Hands go up, up, all the way up to the top. Now, when she reaches the top, lady continues, the hands from the man is placed and finds the hips. Hip bone. Do you understand? You don't squeeze. You just place your hands there. Lady's hand, this part. There. You can send Baruski to them because you understand English quite well, so it's good. So from there. So the hands come down. She meets my wrists. There. Yes? Now, thumb behind and there. As soon as the man goes, as soon as the man goes on what we call plié, lady goes choo-choo, not too much, and she puts resistance there. There you go, perfect. She holds. There he goes, and up, and then sit. And then turn, and then turn. That's it, and lock. Now this one higher, choo-choo, and push there. This one behind, no, in behind. This one there, so you can see yourself. This is there, higher. And now this can go. And look here, this is locked.
Locked.
Up. You see? Up. Then hand comes back to the wrist. To back again. She holds my wrists. Then from there, she straightens. Now lever. The other one behind. This one back. Behind. Straight. Hold. And then. So she resists. You can see I can hold and hold and hold because you're light. But very good. Very good. From last time I see progress. Clear understanding. Very good. The hand. What you got to remember is this leg must be higher. Yes. Yes. And girls, this. Away. Нет?
Не понимаете, что?
Away. So you up. Then you go налево, направо. Behind. And this part, push into the back. And you sit нет я, not the popo, on the hamstring. This, sit on the shoulder. Do you understand? You lock your body. Like that. Okay, try. Let's go. Come on, come on, big guy. He's so tall. He cut his hair short.
Is it very easy?
He looks good.
Yeah.
Looks young. Look at me as well, short. Summertime, come.
There. Now, put this one there. This one higher. There, higher. Now, do this. Now, watch this leg, his hand.
Стой на месте. Ну я знаю, что это мышцы чувствуют, может
что-то может
сильнее. Да я.
Может сильнее. Don't let your hands go. When the boy brings you down, you have to resist. When the man brings down, you don't want to come down. You must like, hey, hold. You can't go relax hands. Because otherwise, boy is doing this. Do you understand? Look again. I will do it. I will. Every one goal, yeah, I will lift. Okay? So you understand what I want. When I'm about to bring you down, okay? Always remember that you need to work. Girls work harder than the boys in exhibition. That means when you're about to go, the movement is this, but these hands, you push yourself away from the boy. You keep locking. The only time you take your hands away is when you sit there. Then you dance your hands because you've got to be free. You're losing your leg. When you come down, your hands lock on the wrists. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. So, when you're here, this goes up. Breathe. Don't be afraid. It's okay. Then come down. My hands are here. We join hands. Lock. Now, this here, you see this part, Jen? This. There you go. Now resistance, and now all you're gonna think is, really hold me. That's it. Don't be afraid. When I work with my partners, they do this. When they hold, they don't do this.
Sí, no, gracias.
They hold yourself. So you girls have to remember that if you don't hold yourself, if you're in a parallel pose in gymnastics and you don't hold, you're gonna fall. You have to hold. You use this arms as a parallel bar. So when you're here and we go up. This is the basic of everything. You hold, hand comes down. Now, you stay there. You do just chut-chut from the knees, that's all you do. And you go from the feet. Now, I go and down. And then place you there. Now push this foot into my back. And this one higher, there you go. Perfect. Now, dance your hands, be free.
Dance your hands.
There you go.
Yeah.
Look, you see, she's there. Now I'm pushing this into me. Now my hand comes here.
Сидит на шее, да?
I've locked her. You feel? I've changed, I've put my weight away. You see? Boys, back. Hold my wrists.
Ручки опускай,
now resist.
Убирайся.
And hold yourself. Hold yourself. Put this leg behind. Behind.
Uh-huh. There. Now resist, 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 resist. You relax your hands. You relax. Need to relax.
Resist.
You see, you guys have to hold.
Yeah.
And bring out. You cannot relax your hands. Good. Very good. Off you go. Come. I want to see you do this. What you standing there? Come on, Pavel. I'm coming to you next. Don't worry. Come.
We work with you. So come show me. And you too. You and you, yes?
You.
You.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is heavy. Mm-hmm. Bicep. Mm-hmm. This is your shoulder. Mm-hmm. Bicep strong. Mm-hmm. Good. Turn, turn. Now up. Let's lift back. Give me your back. You're going to fall. Give me your back. Bring your weight back. So you bring your you. So. And let her come back. She's too full. The body is too full. Mm-hmm. When the head is full, it's heavy. Mm-hmm. Come back. Try again. I'm coming to you guys next, okay? I will come to you and help you as well. You got strong hands, you can use them, yeah? The strong hands, look at you. Strong hands. Up, up, there. Walk. There. Good one. Strong. Now, take this hand out. Balance. Good. Now, from there. From there. Go one. Switch on. Two. Switch on. Good. Now, turn slowly. Push up. Now, hold. Lay back, lay back. Back. You understand? Not forward. Leg back. You understand? If you lean your back forward. Exactly. So she's on top of your weight. Good. China, now lean back. I'm coming to you. You better practice. You already know you've been doing this. Now, first time. Take my time. And I push this hand up. No, too far. Don't be afraid. You're afraid to go back. She's afraid to go back. She mustn't have you. Now, this hand must be there, and this must be there. And this arm, no, this arm, there. Push it through your tree. There. You understand? Good. Now push this bicep. Up. Lock the bicep to your ear. Feel it, because you have to safe. Good. Now, from there, go to the left. Now left. Shift weight. Hand out. Shift weight. Get used to it. Exercise. Good. Good. Now put your hands on the wrists. Hold. Find the wrists. Leg goes back, behind, weight back, Now try the lift. Coming, double your legs, yeah? We're going to the left already. This one higher. There you go. Now, you're stronger. You're very strong. Take this bicep.
This is a long one.
Actually, you don't have to take it. Just do this. That's it. Now hold her. We have to work on that coming down. Coming down. It's tough, right? You understand what I do in my life? Guys, one thing for certain. This is not something. I've explained this the last time. This is something we do to build up very good lifts. Do you understand? Do you understand what I'm saying to you? It's never going to be. It's never going to be when you get to a show. You can do it in the beginning to do a sit lift. Sit lift is an exercise of balance. It's an exercise of working the body. I do it all the time because it's to get the body strong, man and woman. But a sit lift, you would not use it. You would not use it as a lift in a show. Unless it's like a lot of you and you go boom. You understand? I'll give you an example. You remember we worked the last time rep around the body. Mm-hmm. We started to work the rep. Now, if I say to you rep into sit, I'm going to explain to you why we do a sit lift. I would not do this. This is from classical ballet. We don't do that. Mm-hmm. In an exhibition, it's too easy for us. But if we do a three-step turn into a rep, three-step turn. Now, the three-step turn has a spiral. I'm going to explain to you what the lady step is. You're here. On the side now. Mm-hmm. If I'm lady, look what happens. The lady's here, then you being mad, right? The lady comes from here. Now look what happens when the lady's turn, right guys? The lady comes in, she's coming in to connect here. Uh-huh. Then she has what we call a spiral mode. Mm. But this is for the lady to go. You understand? This is what the lady has to do. Men, you have to explain this to the girl. Watch the girl. When she comes in, she does a turn to herself. There. Now on the spiral, she sends the leg. The hand has already gone and connected there. Up on the right, up on your toes. Up on the toes. Up. There. This is your first position. Yeah? Now, you're connected here, and look what happens. This motion is happening there. There's a rock motion, but it's called a fall away. This part is coming to this shoulder, and the girl brings from this hamstring, this. She draws this leg. So it goes up, and turns up, and looks up. This is the first position there. Now watch, from there, she turns to there. Bends both legs. Look, I will do this slowly. Now you see, this is the first position connection. Now look at this, if I say to the lady, sit, if I say to her to sit, look what happens. I lock the legs,
put your knees together, your foot together,
and I say sit, sit. And now she's sitting. You see how the sit position works? And then from there, she goes cradle.
And bend your legs, bend your legs. And then out of the front foot.
You understand how a sit lift goes? Two lifts into one. If I don't say sit, she comes out of the lift. Very good. So there's a moment of bird, tabletop. You see the bird up here? Same thing. A rotation, sit, and then forward. So the sit lift is for you to understand the balance when you sit. But it's not something you do in a show. Is a transition. Do you understand transition through?
Yes.
You understand English quite well, yes? Okay, I still need you to do sit left and right, and then the next one we're going to do is the wrap, and the next one we're going to do is fish position, and the next one we're going to do is the tabletop. The tabletop. You remember that one as well, yes? We did it. This one.
No.
From the film.
Yes.
All of them done it. Yes, but we're going to do it. He's not done. You're not done, no?
Это под протрактором.
Ласточку, да, покажи.
Птички на полу, когда держишь на полу.
На полу.
Когда ты лежишь, Саш, когда ты лежишь. Ты лежишь,
the one on the floor.
Подножишь ласточку, да.
So you see, she falls into it. Go, legs up.
Legs up.
Not bad, not bad, not bad.
Ножки вверх.
She's done. Okay. We're going to fix all this today, guys. We're going to fix all this today. It's good for me to see. Okay, I can see the level. I can see she's going from a straight leg. She's not going up into the leg. We'll fix all that, okay? But let's go first. Forget that. We're going to go to the wrap first, okay? Wrap first. This guy's getting into that. Wrap first. Wrap. To sit. Wrap. To sit. So. Position. Position. Let's go again. I'll do it for the lady again. Position. Yeah. Second position, yeah. Everyone. Yes? Then, look what happens. You draw the lady, not there, not there. Boys, you bring the lady this way. From this part of your back. Yes? This part of your back. From this part of your back, all you do is you bring the lady in towards you. Zap. That's it. The lady does a three-step turn. A Shanae turn is a three-step turn. As she does the three-step turn, you're going on to this leg, so it does this. That's it, to there. And look, my arm, my elbow is across this way. Not like this, this is not good, this.